Run them likes up. I need about 10,000 likes on this video. JR, this is my second JR video. Yeah, I did some shit with him and Lil TJ. Yep, I remember that. I remember that. You know what I'm saying? But we on this one now. So yeah, I seen a little request for it, you know. But you know, I got a slew of videos to do, so I'm gonna get them done. You know what I'm saying? JR, letter to you. Probably some old lovey-dovey shit, which y'all, you know. Y'all know your boy Snore don't rock with that lovey-dovey shit. But I liked how y'all supported the last JR video I did, so. Let's support this one. We're gonna keep doing JR videos. So if this don't get supported, it's just that. You know what I mean?
Let me talk my shit.
This nigga went and got a face tag. Come on, bro.
I just finished up ripping up all these love letters. I wish me and you could have fell in love better.
Okay, my bad. That's makeup, blood, and all that. My bad.
Call it how you are.
Miss
from the start. You think I'm a piece of shit? I wasn't cautious with your heart. And now you bugging on my government. Not the type to judge, but you be moving on some other shit.
You know my jewelry too expensive for you to grab it when I'm fucking you. You know how to make a nigga feel uncomfortable.
I wish I could feel the same way. I broke up with you when I fucked your friend the same day. I know you don't feel the same way. Yeah. Said she only fuck with drug dealers. Move like she don't love niggas. Give your heart up to his hands. He was moving down with it. She know I'm a thug nigga. Never show no love nigga. She keep fucking up my plans. She know I got trust issues. $2,000 on.
She keep fucking up my plans. She know I got trust issues. What the fuck? Hey bro, we don't love these hoes, nigga. Why she only fuck with drug dealers? So nigga, damn. You'll be happy she give you some pussy, my nigga. Fuck.
Your body got you confident. You posted in the yams, whipping lambs, that's accomplishments. Treat you like my son, if I make a move, you follow. I'm gonna put it on her tongue, I'm trying to see if shorty swallow it.
You know I don't love you how I wish I could. You know I don't treat you how I wish I could. But it's sure I won't. Sure I won't. I know you don't love me how you wish you could. I know you don't treat me how you wish you could. But it's me you want. It's me you want.
Trippin' off your love, but I could never let no sweat dry. I ain't trippin' off no scrub, cup on the clip, we count headshots. Treat these rappers like my sons, I be movin' like they step-ups. Fuckin' up your sheets, I know how to make your bed rock. Took a couple shots, I'm tryna take you out your comfort zone. Bringin' up my ops, I gotta worry who you fuckin' on. She put Justin on her lips,
damn.
I gotta worry who she suck.
Hey, she fuckin' on my ops, I gotta worry about who you fuckin' on. Okay, bruh.
Used to always take a risk just to say you was my bitch. And I heard you be fucking on your close friends. She got way too comfortable and took me off her close friends. You know I can't trust nobody, that's why I got no friends. I put diamonds on your body just so they could notice. I wrote a letter to my last bitch. My new bitch gotta be better than my last bitch, cause I don't been do mad shit. And I was never trying to treat you like a savage. Had to let these streets pick you up cause you came with baggage.
Damn. That was a hard part. That was a hard bar. Hey, let the streets pick you up because you came with baggage, bitch. That was hard. Hey, look. I give niggas credit when the credit is due, nigga. That was hard. Hey.
Let me talk my shit.
You know I don't love you how I wish I could. You know I don't treat you how I wish I could. But it's sure I won't. Sure I won't. I know you don't love me how you wish you could. I know you don't treat me how.
Hey, can we all agree, bro, that all these new York niggas are A Boogie sons, bro? Like, bro, somebody gotta say it, bro. Somebody gotta say it, bro. And like, bro, like, I'm not a hating ass nigga, bro. I give niggas credit where credit is due, bro. But, bro, just like Chief Keef got a lot of sons out here, just like Lil Wayne got a lot of sons out here, A Boogie got a lot of sons out here. And they all come from New York, which is wild. Maybe it's the accent and it just sounds the same on the autotune. I don't think that's the case, but... Somebody might get offended off me saying that, bro. But what I can tell you is, get your panties out a bunch, little bitch. Yo.
You wish you could, but it's me you want. It's me you want.
If somebody can, like, find me a video that proves me otherwise of, like, nah, this is just because of that way. Like, you know what I'm saying? Then go, then right ahead, you feel me? And I got a cool little funny story about this JR dude. This is a cool little fun fact story. I want to say last summer, not this summer that just passed, this last summer, 2019 summer. My little, like, we used to have cookouts and shit, man. My little cousin, actually the same little cousin that was on the channel, nigga, 2016, he actually showed me this nigga. I'm like, hey, look, fuck, nigga, I got no other shit to worry about. Fuck out of here, nigga. He actually showed me this nigga. No, you got to do a video. He the next one. He like, fuck on, dude. Hey, look, ignored the fuck out of him. Like, oh, okay, yeah, I'll do it. Hey, look, they want to hit one of them moves on him. Nigga, the fuck on, little nigga. I'm not trying to hear this shit. You do this video. No, nigga, fuck him. Is that what I said? Fuck on, nigga. Hey, look, though, but I'm sitting here doing videos on it. Ah, shit, bro. Hey, no, but anyway, though, J.R., love letter to you. This is a cool little song, bro. He had a nice little whatever vibe to it. You know, it wasn't too much going on. You know, it was a little lovey song. Little lovey song, you know. I guess a bitch broke his heart, whatever. You know, now he all sad now, you know. I guess he gonna cry in the car. But, hey, man, J.R., letter to you. It's your boy, Snore. I'm gone.